Hi, and welcome to a new episode of Genshin Impact. And today, we're gonna explore the new area. I think this is the entrance to the new area. I don't know. And yeah, for the new area, we're gonna need to explore because I need to level up. So, let me check the mission. So he's just jumping? Okay. Whoa. I don't fell for that thing. Oh, it was, what the heck? Is this a fishing area? Wait, did I scare them away? Wait, you can scare them away if you enter the area? Oh. There's a long way down. Oh, then. Okay, I want to fish these guys.
Well, you couldn't have done it without Paimon!
Shut up! Okay. Wow, it's almost like another one. And how you suggest to get here? I'm surprised you only... How am I supposed to? Okay. Better do your jump to extra height. I'm scared. This time? kind of annoying, but the anger feels kind of wonky. Okay, try to say this one. Yakuyakoku script? Wait, we are unlocked. Oh, hello. Oh, this is kind of empty space between. Why do you have to need Inazuma material for a little character? This is actually annoying. And this is something that kind of annoys me about the game every update. You have to do a new boss and collect new stuff. Like, I thought the previous boss was annoying. Like the wolf boss, we imagine that he's gonna be for Ito and Gold. But no, from what I see, Gold needs the other materials from the mechanical boss. So I kinda found that the wolf hole nothing. Because why you have those materials? Because there's materials for Cell, not for Gold. And now I have to do this quest while recording to ascend her. And again, I have nothing with the story, but when later now we have to worry for new players coming in and pull for characters. Also, like, imagine someone starts the game and get the Inazuma character. There's no way they get to ascend the character anytime soon. This is gonna be the video for now, and I guess I'm gonna do the other stuff off screen. When the quest says to return here, I just gonna do that. See ya!
Ha! Take your true form!